5 minutes each for fighting Deweese and Ronaldo. At 7:29.
Oh boy.
And there's Simmons involved, and right after him goes Stu Bickel. DeVoe got knocked down by Simmons. DeVoe, a big man, once at somebody.
You know what? That was Sestito, Sam, on the hit from behind.
And somebody, one of the Flyers, took their jersey off, and they're getting involved in the fight. That might be Sestito again.
Now, Bickel is on top of one behind the net. That's Simmons and Avery trying to get at Simmons.
Walker shoved Avery. Walker number 8.
Walker's a tough kid as well.
Avery and Simmons started right before the faceoff. Here's Bickel, and I believe that's Sestito.
Yeah, well, that was Sestito. He's going to get a game misconduct. If he doesn't, there's a problem. Because this will be one, and we've seen it already with Brendan Shanahan and what he's done to try and curb these types of situations. And to me, it looked like a clear hit from behind. Now this was before the faceoff started. Simmons and Avery having words, trying to get position, neither player wanting to give an inch. And then here you'll see the hit from behind. Oh. Sestito, I mean, that's a clear hit from behind on DeVoe, who's a tough kid. Here it comes again. DeVoe right there. I mean, that's a tough, dirty hit.
And those are the hits that the league is trying to get rid of.
You know, again, with Brendan Shanahan, when you hear him and he does these videos to explain his decisions and why it happens. Here's a regular speed again. But, you know, he says when there's a player that is defenseless, that's when the hammer's really coming down. And DeVoe was totally defenseless. Totally.